Hello children, today we will talk about the plant and we will talk about what does the plant need to grow. Come, see this picture. Now here, first is you plant a seed under the soil and then the roots come out. These are the roots. Now when the plant grows, the first part here is stem. This part is stem. Then comes leaves and then the flower. Now what does the plant need to grow? A plant need air, sunlight and water to grow. Thank you.